Most of the heart attacks are caused by a blood clot which blocks one of the three coronary arteries. When the blood cannot reach a part of the heart muscle and that area is starved of blood and oxygen, the cells in that particular muscle gets damaged. This is because of hardening of the blood vessels, occlusion of the blood vessels by a cholesterol plaque, and a blood clot.